Welcome to another tutorial video, guys. I'll show you today how to add the new license file for IO Terminal Multitool software. I assume you have already an IO Terminal kit with Siemens SIM card or a blank SIM card, because only with those SIM cards the software will work. Okay, let's get started. Let's say you bought previously IO Terminal full version, but Ford BCM was released later, so you don't have it. That's why you decided to buy a license for Ford BCM now. After a few hours maximum, on to 24 hours after shopping, you received an email with license file. Usually it is RAR or zip file with license you bought so far, plus this one purchased now. Okay, what's now? Now we have to just extract the RAR or zip file and drag and drop the license file in the right place, like in this video. I'm going now to download new software and manual. In the description below under this video you can find both our server and manufacturer as well. Please download also manual if available. Ford BCM works with multi-tool software, that's why we have to add the license file to exactly this place. Remember, if you are buying another license, you will receive RAR or zip file with all the licenses you have bought so far. These three files should not be here, you can delete them, move them to right place with right software, I mean, or leave them like that. You can keep the software wherever you want, but in multi-tool folder must be subfolder IDMON ACT and subfolder with your IDMON number, of course would be different like this. And then in IDMON folder with your number you can keep license files. Okay, but let's say you have already installed IO Terminal multi-tool software. So all you have to do is just drag and drop new license file to your existing installation in the right place, like it is shown in this video. That's it! Now you can work with Ford BCM software. And yes, it is pretty much it. Hope the video was helpful. Thank you guys for watching. And that's all. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up below and subscribe to not miss another video. If you want, you can also leave some comment in comment section below. Thank you.